Should you have your bed placed in the north or south position of your bedroom? Let's find out. According to Feng Shui, it's best to have your bed face towards the south. This position has been suggested as animals such as deer and cattle have been observed naturally aligning their bodies to face the south. This happens when they eat or rest, so it appears that there's a natural reason for this alignment. Did you know about this interesting fact? Follow and stay tuned for more.